Hello guys, my name is Bisscute and welcome back to my channel, or if you're here for the first time, welcome. Today I'm gonna react for the very first time to Blink-182. Now, I'm gonna react to their comeback song or something similar, like something they released recently. And that's because I'm hoping that all the Blink fans will drop by and be like, okay, now you reacted to the new thing, but this is their best old song and I'm gonna check that out. So this is like, you know, getting to meet the fans base and then going from there, guys. Now I don't know anything about the band. I don't think I know any songs from the band. I did hear about them, I heard the name before. I don't know if I know any songs. I think they were pretty popular in the 90s from what the outside information I got around. So let's just see. I was born 96, so you know, you never know what you might know. So this is their new song. I'm excited. And like I said, guys, if you like it, don't forget to like and subscribe. I don't understand why the song is 2 minutes and 45, but let's see. Okay, this is 90s. You're not safe here if I stay with a knife that's sharp. No way, no, I leave the broken hearted. Oh no, look at the mess we started. Oh no, I leave the broken hearts this way. What you say, you wanna play? Okay, this song sounds very 90s-ish. Maybe like early 2000s, just the way it sounds, like the instrumental and how the words are being sang. Kind of funny video. I have a question. I know it might sound stupid. Is that the drummer? Is the drummer the one that's married to a Kardashian? Like the older Kardashian? I'm sorry, but this is how my culture goes. Like, I know stupid stuff. I don't know great stuff. That's why I'm having a YouTube channel, to learn great stuff, because I only know stupid stuff. Don't judge me. Help me. It was just a curiosity. I've seen him. I feel like I've seen him before. That's why. Let's just go. I love the bunnies running around. I love the power in it. Good. What you say? Yeah, you know, like it's like one of these moving ones. Yeah, don't be fooled, I'm only letting you down. They pursued me on foot, but I hid in the crowd. Like a ghost, like a ghost, like a ghost, like a ghost. The seats of my car filled with cigarette burns. I gotta find my eye, a little blood on my shirt. Let's hit the road, hit the road, hit the road, hit the road. There's a special place in hell that my friends and I know well. There's a perfect place to go when it's time to lose control. No, I need the broken hearted. Oh no, look at the mess we started. It's a funny song. Oh, no, I need the broken hearts this way. What you say, you wanna play?
Voice.
No,
look at the mess we started. Oh no, I leave the broken hearts this way.
Oh, nice drum. No, oh my god, okay, okay. That's nice. Okay. Oh, wait, credits? We give credits. Take the credits, guys. Everybody that works in all the artsy industry deserves all the credits. Take it all away. We are here to react to the music, of course. Alright, so I clearly don't know anything about the band, and I might have just identified the drummer. Just give me some information. I know they've been on the market for a very long time and probably have great fan base as well, because if they decided after a long period of a break to come back with a song, that means, you know, they're being supported and the fan loves them. Now, you guys that maybe have not heard the song from them, is it like a throwback? Is it, how do you feel? Do you feel nostalgic? Do you feel like a, should I say like feel like a teen, or feel, I mean probably if they made music in the 90s, you know, it's been a good few years. How do you feel like? That's my question. Let me know. I feel like after you guys give me a few good recommendations, I'm gonna be like picking one or two, three maybe, if we continue liking it. Until now, it seems like something I could definitely listen to. It's my style. I love the energy, I love the funny lyrics and such, so why not? If you prefer me to do a live version, please mention it. If you had the link, would be even helpful. If you want me to check a official video as well, let me know, because I cannot actively go and check it, you know, because that won't be a first time reaction, and that's what we do here. So thank you so much for understanding that. Again, thank you so much for watching the channel, subscribing to it, liking it. It does mean so much to me. I love bringing you daily content, daily reaction. So check the one tomorrow as well. Have an amazing day. And like I said, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.